Hey, everybody, welcome back to another episode of Faking Culture. We are here with Pico.
It's been a while.
Yep, that's right. Myself, Jeff, is back here behind the camera as always. Tonight, we're getting kind of a...
Getting ready for a big party we got going on tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
Got a lot of meat. About to go on this smoker. We're about to prep this up.
We've got Daly's Bar and Package, or is it Liquor Bar and Package? Par and what is it?
Daly's Bar and Package.
We just call it Daly's. We love this place. Going there forever. It's the 50th anniversary event tomorrow, so we've got a whole bunch of pork going on. We've got another guy, 589 Slammin' Barbecue, I believe, is also going to be coming out. He's cooking ribs, I think, some smoked mac and cheese. That's also going to be on the menu.
And the band Naughty Naughty. Don't forget Naughty
Naughty's
playing.
That's right. We got Naughty Naughty coming, setting up. That's going to be a nice, fun little treat for everybody. I would give you the times like it matters. You're not going to see this for about 3 weeks once Jeff gets done editing it. This is just kind of behind the scenes. This isn't normally how we do it. It's the night before. We've got like a 16-hour cook ahead of us, so we're just kind of getting the pork butts ready.
And a new studio and everything.
Yeah, and technically not a new studio, just first time we've actually shot in this kitchen.
Wait till you see the smoker set up. We'll take pictures of that out back because we do live in Florida and thunderstorms all day.
Yeah.
So we had to move smokers back into the carport, run extension cords.
Yeah, all fun. During a lightning storm. Pico here's got his bacon coming out. He's going to be making
homemade bacon bits. We're doing poppers tomorrow, but homemade bacon bits way better than the other ones.
Cheers,
done it
bits.
In a while.
That's right.
Cheers
bits. And we got Pico in here doing the bacon bits, getting those nice and chopped up.
Homemade bacon bits, as you can see, way better than Jared.
This is what's going to be used in the jalapeno cream cheese and bacon stuffed poppers. We did put the bacon in the oven, which is, you know, if you're making bacon bits, that's how you want to do it.
Don't forget chef treats.
Chef treats. Oh, that's good. Mm-hmm.
All right, we're back. So now, Rob, tell us what you're going to do to make these awesome.
I'm going to do very simple on this. We've got 6 pork butts that we're cooking for this anniversary party tomorrow. I used to use mustard. I usually use mustard as a binder. I'm not doing that this time. I am using avocado oil spray. This is how easy this is. We're going to flip this over. Boom. Get it nice and wet. We now have our Bad Byron pork rub. Nice and easy. Get a nice thick coat. This might get everywhere.
Yeah, I knew he was going to make a mess in here.
Yeah, this will be all right.
I like the way you rub that butt.
Me too. All right, now what we're going to do, a little trick on the top. We got our fat cap right here. I am going to score it.
Yes.
Go like this. We're going to do a nice little crosshat score across this fat cap. Avocado oil spray. Sprinkle it on. Don't be stingy. We're going to pat that in, let it sit. That's it. I mean, I'm serious, guys. It's this easy. This pork butt is now ready to go in the smoker. What happens from there, that's another whole story, but this is it. Avocado oil spray, crosshatch on your fat cap. Get your rub nice and thick on it. Don't be afraid to use too much rub, and you're going to be all set. So this is going to go on the smoker. We're going to get this, basically repeat the process for the other pork butts. We'll get them all on the smoker, and we'll see you here in a little bit.
Yeah.
All right, shut this up.
I made homemade bacon last night.
Taking out the seeds?
Yeah.
Why?
Just wait.
What the f***? Leave them seeds in there, bro.
I'm taking some of them out.
Hey, let them babies be hot. That's what I do at home. I leave them in there.
So right now we're stuffing our jalapenos with our mix we made. The bacon from last night. Thanks, guy. The bacon from last night, some cream cheese, and some Colby Jack cheese. Equal parts cheese and a whole bunch of homemade bacon. Stuff them in the popper, stick them in the pan, throw them in the smoker. Guys, Faking Culture, we're here at Daly's. Here's Mr. D himself, 50th anniversary party, the
The meat is ready to come off. We're gonna tear it up, put it in here, mix it up with some homemade sauce we made and smoked. It's been a long 24 hours.
It's been a hell of a 24 hours. We've been smoking 6 pork butts. They've been going all night into yesterday. They're done. They've been in the cooler resting for about an hour. We're gonna pull them out now. We're gonna shred them up, get them in the pan so these people can eat.
Yeah, I thank you. Really.
Hey, we appreciate you having us here, sir.
This guy's family has been keeping this whole town drunk for 50 years now.
That's right. Actually, you know what? John actually was in a video where
we did the porn star,
how to make a porn star video. Yeah. So we'll put a link to that one down below.
It's nothing to it. I've seen them made all different kinds of ways, but the way we started making these, real simple. Take a little Red Bull, fill the glass halfway, take a shot of Jameson's, take the glass, dump it in, you now have an Irish porn star. It doesn't get any simpler than that.
All right, before we start tearing this up and feeding everybody, favorite beverage.
That's right.
Cheers, bitch.
If you want to stick this meat probe, the one I pull out, stick your probe in my meat.
I'll stick this in your butt.
Right.
Don't worry, bud.
Here it is.
180 degrees.
Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Let's see what we got here. Flop. We got the jiggle?
Got the jiggle.
All right, let's see if we can get this bone out of here.
Jiggle, jiggle, jiggle. Bye, bone.
That's pretty clean.
That's clean. Wait. Hold on. Chef treat.
Right? Chef treat.
That stays over there. Tear it up, baby.
That's right.
There's Rob with his claws getting down.
Love them.
I'm going to go ahead and try some of the sauce.
There you go.
That is really f-ing good. Fluffer! Fluffer!
Right? All right, so we're just going to take this after we get it pulled. We're going to put it in the pan. We're going to do some of this. What was this sauce that you made as far as pico?
This is a homemade. We made this with started off with apple cider vinegar and bourbon.
Right. And, can't go wrong.
Now it's deliciousness.
There you go.
Brown sugar, molasses, all the good stuff is in here. And then we smoked it for about 3 hours.
Let me get in here. The barbecue sauce. Wipe my face, please.
Fluffer.
Yeah. It's so hot out here.
It is.
All right, so as you can see, we're just pulling the butts. We're going to put 2 per pan. We got 2 different sauces. We're going to leave 1 plain because it honestly doesn't really need sauce, but most people are creatures of habit and they want to use some sauce. So we're going to finish putting this in the pan and we're going to enjoy the party. We're going to have some snippets running around after the band gets going, of course. Maybe some interviews with some people to say thanks to John, Leanne, and the whole family for being here for us. So you guys have a great day. We'll see you around. All right.
Put her in.
There you go, Jeff.
He's getting a little horny.
What up, Jeff?
What's up, Tim?
Why not, buddy?
Come on, please.